Take it off. Alright, who would eat this? Eggs, ham, and cheese. Mmm. I don't like sausage. You like sausage?
Yeah.
It doesn't, it, like, it makes me feel, like, nauseous.
No, I just don't like it.
Blackie 18 Dad likes it.
Does he?
Yeah, he loves sausage. Actually, while I'm eating, that's perfect.
All right,
Q&A time with Blackie 18 Mom, but she's gonna be selective on who she answers questions to. Depending on the question.
I have good drink.
Oh, my stomach kills. Do you have 5G network up here? Does your phone say 5G?
Mine's at 2.5.
Oh, it is. Maybe that's why.
What's yours on?
Just the normal one.
Put on.
Okay, 1 second, guys.
The heck? I'll be over in a minute.
Alright, she's just getting something, guys.
My glasses.
She's getting her glasses.
Am I gonna have to read them or are you gonna ask me them?
I'll just ask you them.
Okay, that's better.
Well, my stomach hurts.
Don't tell them that they worry.
Don't tell them that they worry. My stomach hurts. Alright, questions for Blackie 18 Mom. Alright. For Mom. Was Reed always neat and organized his bedroom?
I'd say yeah. You were always neat.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, now exceptionally neat though.
Like, too neat.
Yeah. Now it's, like, color-coded.
2.5 is way faster. Yeah, so when we come up here, we'll just switch the Wi-Fi over. Yeah, it is way better.
Yeah?
Yeah. We're not answering certain questions.
Oh, I didn't see it. What was the question?
What was your biggest battle as a teenager? Like grade 8, grade 9.
Getting you off the screen time.
Getting me off my phone. Mm-hmm. What else is new? Here we are.
Yeah. Yeah, screen time.
Yeah, and I basically, like, when I was in trouble, it was no screens. So, that was it. Reed's favorite present.
Favorite present.
I don't know.
You know what? I think when you bought... But you bought it. Was your computer when you bought the computer?
What computer?
You bought a computer in your bedroom, remember? You don't remember that? When you were 13?
No. I bought that?
Yeah.
Mm.
You remember?
What? Oh, okay. Favorite piece of clothing you had to fight off him to wash? I don't think there's anything.
Nothing that I had to fight to get off you.
No, nothing.
I don't think.
Did Reed ever like the sand?
Never. And we used to go away twice a year, every year, to like all inclusive places.
Twice a year? Oh, yeah.
Christmas and March break.
Yep.
And never liked the sand.
Never liked the sand.
Neither did Jade. And you used to get those flea bites.
Yeah, I remember that.
Do you remember
that? I used to get really itchy feet. Every time I put my feet on the sand, by like the end of the week, my feet would be like so red, so itchy. That stopped.
Yeah.
Yeah, that stopped. But yeah, my feet would get so bad. I don't know what that was though. I think it was like, I think my skin got like really sensitive to sand. Maybe that's why I don't like sand.
It could be because you always got flea bites. So anytime you went to the beach, you got those flea bites and then you wouldn't come down anymore.
Yep. I remember there were days where like I'd sit in the shower with my feet just to get relief. Yeah. Maybe that's
sand bites. Isn't that what they're called? Sand.
I think so. Was Reed always not a morning person?
Yes, Reed was not you were always not a morning person. You weren't a night person, but you just weren't. You never wanted to wake up early. So even like when we went on those vacations, we were always down at the pool when you came out. Do you remember that?
Yeah. But like even like
when you were little?
Before school, you give me chocolate milk. Remember? Like breakfast before school. I was always just like, I remember being cranky. You always would make me eat.
You had to eat before you went to school because you didn't get snack time or anything. You'd say, I'm not hungry. And then you'd be, wouldn't get your lunch until like 12 o'clock at school. You ate. I used to make you eat, but I wouldn't eat.
Reed's first word. I don't even know.
Oh, I could look in your baby book. I should bring your baby book down.
Mama.
Let me see.
Mama. Were you surprised when Reed wanted to be a teacher? Yeah, I was honestly pretty shocked. But I knew that was something that... Greetings to your mama. I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. Where'd she go? How old were you when you first started walking? Oh man, 20?
Did you know what you were gonna be called if you were a girl?
Yeah.
What?
Jessica.
No.
Rebecca.
No.
Lacey. This is my baby book?
Yeah.
Reed's first haircut? Wait, you have my hair in here?
Yeah.
September 15th, 1993. Wow. Just my hair just in an envelope.
I could auction that off.
Oh my goodness. Wait, when did you write this though? Oh, is this when you wrote it?
Yeah.
I gotta read this one day. I was planned.
So you're not adopted?
Nope. Wow, you're 30. You were my age when you wrote this book. Okay, so when she was waiting for me, she was addicted to cookies and cream and blizzards. That was what she wanted during her pregnancy. I thought it was pickles.
No, I didn't have pickles.
Okay, here, you sort.
See, look, your name was either gonna be
Reed or Tad. You said it was Cody.
No, Dad said that. That was with Uncle Shelley's dog, though.
No, but it wasn't Tad. There was another name. It wasn't Tad.
I wrote the book. That was what
my
it was.
My name was supposed to be Tad?
Yeah.
No, you told me something else.
I lied. Oh, here.
Tad, like T-A-D?
Uh-huh.
worst name. Thank goodness I wasn't a girl, and thank goodness they didn't name me Tad.
Oh, here's your blood. Remember you were...
I'm AB.
Oh, no, I am. AB positive.
I'm A.
Baby's A positive.
You're... I'm A positive?
Yeah.
I thought it was O.
No.
I'm A. Parents met in August 1985.
Okay, here, wait. That's you inside. Well, you'll have to read this later.
I was 7 pounds.
Yeah, but you can't, you were
born at 11:12 a.m. I was brought back into an incubator.
Because you were C-section.
Wow, I actually want to read this, eh?
Okay, we just find your first words.
My first words?
Your first outings.
My first outing. I went to a pond. When I was born, President Bush was out and Clinton was in. And Brian Mulroney, the Prime Minister of Canada, resigned.
Okay, you're sleeping. You have to get to the words. Oh, that's all your baby weights. Every exam.
At 6 years old, I weighed 48 pounds. At 17 years, I weighed 54. This is wrong. 17?
Months.
No, it says 17 years. I was 54 pounds. You mean seven.
Seven.
You just wrote it weird. Okay.
Yeah, seven. Because it was right after
seven. Yeah, it was 4'9¾". 4'9¾" at 7 years old. Does that make sense? First words here.
You didn't talk much.
I turned over for the first time at 3 weeks old, and I stood alone for the first time at 10 months. And I walked steps at 12 months. I loved water from a cup. Interesting. I said mommy and daddy at 14 months. Okay, so Blackie Teen Mom wrote this when I was 6 months old, that I'm a very serious baby, that I don't laugh real easy like my sister does. Also, I'm not very cuddly, and I'm not one to put my head on her shoulder when being rocked. I also don't like being cradled in the arms. I'm always on the move. I'm a really good boy, but a boy in all sense of the words. Oh, but a year later, when I was finally a year, she wrote, actually, I changed my mind. You're wonderful. You're so happy. You're a wonderful sleeper. You're not the best eater, though. You only like baby food. But now you're starting to eat people food. You're really relaxed, but you are quite active. It's cool.
Okay, I could read another time, but it's interesting. You never saw this?
Nope. But leave it by my thing. I want to read it. Tad.
You don't like Tad?
It's the worst name. Tad. I did not know that till now.
That was from a soap opera.
What soap opera?
All My Children.
Did anyone watch All My Children? Anyone remember someone named Tad? Yep.
Who watched?
Remember Tad? Maria Lonnie? What was your girl's name? Lacey.
I'm Lacey. They would have called you Lazy.
Lazy Lacey.
Can you imagine?
Lazy? Oh, man. Thank goodness you picked Reed. Like, I swear the other two were, like, the worst.
I was dead set on Reed anyhow.
Well, like, if I was a girl, it was Lazy.
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 the cinnamon one.
Yeah, she loves these. These are her favorite candies. Let me see your mom's face. It's my mom.
Oh, I didn't plan to be on camera with my ponytail.
You met a girl named Reed. Yeah, she had a crush on this kid on her street named Reed, right? That's how
I
it started.
Did. Yeah. And I always said, oh my God, I love his name.
I love that name.
Okay,
I
gotta take one. All right.
Question and answer is? Q&A has come to an end. Your mom's very pretty. She's beautiful.
There you go. Thank you.
But there's also haters in the chat who need to go. Oh. Tripping me though.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, we're sacrificing a follower. Can you imagine a follower is actually mean to me? Wow. Take a hike.
I won't ask what they said.
They said cut your hair.
Oh. Okay.
Your phone. All right, drive safe.
Okay.
Thanks for McDonald's.
Bye.
Love you too. Oh, let's say bye to Ida. Is she gone? All right.
No, she may be still down there.
Okay, yeah, leave that.
I'm just leaving
it.
Okay. Oh, she's just changing her clothes.
Okay. Excuse me. I don't want to read this tonight. This is like so nostalgic. Holy crap. Relive my whole childhood in bed. Oh yeah, it's all good. I'm not fazed by that comment. I just think there's nicer ways to say it. Like, you could tell me to cut my hair. I don't care. But just say it in a nice way. You know, like it's all about the delivery, right? You could just be like, yo, I loved your hair when it was short, or like, you know, like just be nice. Just do it in a nice way. Don't be mean about it. Yeah. Oh. Thanks. Is that what I left up here?
Yeah.
Oh. Bye, Ida.
Okay, bye.
Love you.
Love you too.
Have a good day today.
You too.
All right, bye, Philip. We grew up.
I know. You too.
Bye, Ida. Bye, Ida. Room's all clean. Let's go. All right. Beauty. But I'm so OCD that, like, I have to rearrange everything how I like it, you know? Always. It's AIDA. Did you follow your advice yesterday? I forgot, to be honest. But yeah, I'll do that tomorrow. I forgot. Ida looks exactly the same from the first live. True, yeah, that would have been 2 years ago. Yeah, Ida does not age. Neither does Black 18, Mom. It's just the men in the family, I swear. We age. Like, Black 18 Dad. Yeah, like. What if you live with someone who wasn't as organized? Ooh. I mean, I guess you get used to it. Like, this was my sister's wedding, first one. But, like, look how, wait, how young would I have been? I was 21. This is 11 years ago. But, like, notice Black 18 Dad, he does he look the same or no? Looks the same. I think he looks the same. Wow. That's crazy. So my sister was how old in this picture? Wait a second. My sister is 26. Is that right? Wait. 2015. 27. No. What the heck? 2014. 2015. 2015. I was 23. She was 27. Turning 28. Wow. She was 27, 28. I was 23. It's crazy. Crazy. You drive me crazy. I just can't sleep. I'm so excited. I'm in too deep. Oh, crazy. But it feels so. Should we start with some Spanish music, guys? We gotta, like, it's now lunchtime. It's not morning anymore. So we gotta get going. We gotta get party going, guys. Conto. Song so good. Ow! Samantha, thank you. Thank you, Samantha. Thank you. Africa, welcome. You're from Africa. Tanzania. We also got someone from Ghana. Let's go, Africa. Let's go, Africa. Steph, welcome. I like this song. This one. I like this song. I love the lyrics, guys. Listen to the song. Listen.
Everything that you thought that you knew.
thank you for the follow. This is Chris Daughtry. How are you? We got Nadia in here. Let's go. If you're not yet following, click the follow button. Follow, follow. Join, join. Yeah, isn't this song good? It's called The Start of Something Good. Allie, bonjour. I'm crushing on you, dear. Welcome, welcome. Are you aware that you're handsome? Thank you. Thank you. I heard this song in someone's live last night, and I was like, damn, what is this? This is good. Good tune. Who likes wine gums? Who wants some wine gums? Black 18, good morning. Good afternoon. Let's go. Yeah, we love wine gums here. Silver Fox in the house. Silver Fox in the house. Candyholic, that's right. Okay, ready? Black 18, Dad, you ready? Okay. I want you to picture this poker situation right now. Okay? I get dealt a 10 jack suited. Okay? Do I raise before the blind, before the flop? 10 jack suited. Do I raise before the flop? Honestly? He loves his poker. Now he's awake. He's like, wait a second. We got a poker situation going on. 10 jack before the flop. Honestly, no. Probably don't raise. But wait till you see what the flop is. No. King, ace king suited. You raise before the flop. That's it. Actually, queen suited. Queen suited, I'd raise before the flop. Guys, we should have a poker night. What's the flop? The flop is the first three cards. First three cards. Oh, we got a birthday. I see. It's my birthday today. I'm 35. Let's go. Happy 35th birthday, John Ross. All the best. To good health, love, happiness. All the best. 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 Did you know Jaden Reed were girl and boy before born? Oh, okay. I don't think so. Oh, really, Dottie? No way. All right, never mind then. Never mind then. Oh, I'm gonna just change the Wi-Fi back. Give me 1 second, guys. I was like, why is the Wi-Fi glitch? I had to switch back to the other. Alright, we're good. But yeah, John, happy birthday, buddy. Happy birthday. I hope it's a great day. We hope you look back on this year and say it was a great year. It was a great year. Hi, Peg. How are you? Oh, it was working perfectly? Okay. It's just this Wi-Fi works in the kitchen, so if we ever do kitchen lives, it's better. Hi, Helene. Bonjour. Ça va bien? Jen Eagle, thank you for tapping. Debbie, thanks for tapping. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. We got Morocco in the house, too. Wow, it's crazy seeing the people that are live right now. I never see these people live because we're never live this early. Basically, that we see a lot of the Vietnam creators that I'm friends with live. Africa. Wow. A lot of new people. A lot of new peeps. So what's everyone's plan for today, Sunday? What's everyone doing today? Or just hanging, just relaxing. There's two soccer games on. I think maybe I'll watch that. Hi, Indonesia. Going in the food store? Nice. You mean like grocery store? What's a food store? Hi, Leah. Leaving 10 minutes for supper. I was like, supper? Right, that makes sense. Barbecue later. Nice. It's muggy. Just got back from the beach. Nice. That's fun. Same thing. No, it's different. I've never called it a food store in my life. I love that. That's definitely a Pennsylvania thing. Black 18 Mom, do you ever say food store? Laundry and cooking. What's your favorite country? I mean, I have to say the one I live in, right? Yeah. Nope, she's never said it. Oh, but people do say food store. Food shopping. Am I cooking today? No. Let's see if I want to see the fireworks. That's cool. That would be madness, though. What was it? Grocery store. Yeah, in the UK, they say supermarket, Walmart, or Target. Target doesn't exist anymore in Canada, so I'm going to have to go with Walmart. Out of those two? Probably. Hanging out with my son before he goes to work, still here in Scottsdale. What up, Charlene? I hope you're doing well. Supermarket, food store, grocery store. Grocery store sounds the best. Hi, Nisha. Yeah. We're getting requests for 2v2s. Making my sauce and meatballs for spaghetti. Let's go. Are there Walmarts scary up there? No. Scary in what way? No, Siri, no. Siri always thinks we're talking to it. Siri, mm-hmm. No. In Germany, no shops are open on Sunday. Really, eh? Like nothing? You can't get food? Just started to rain. Good timing. Walmarts are scary in Philly? When you say scary, how are they scary? No, my Walmarts aren't scary. We have tons of crazies in the Walmarts. Really? Yeah, we don't have that here at all. Nothing's open. Wow, that's wild. So wait, like, what if you need... It's wild.
Never been to Walmart until I came to Florida. Yeah, you guys have like Walgreens, right?
In the States too. Walgreens. Marshalls. Some are worse than others. Oh, wow. I did not know that. Yeah, I've never been to a dangerous Walmart before. Never. Oh, I want to go back to bed so bad, guys. You don't understand. Holy. Oh, we should all take a nap time. We should all do nap time. I'm so tired and grumpy. Someone was 14 in this chat. No minors, okay? You can't listen to Shania Twain. That's not for your ears. You have to grow up and be an adult before you listen to Shania. Yeah, because she says bad words. So, yeah, no minors. What the heck? He's going to ask how bad you want to strip and jump into bed. Oh, man, so badly right now. You don't understand. Shania Twain's PG, but still no minors. The heck? If I was 14, if I had a kid who was 14, I don't think I'd let him on TikTok, to be honest. There's too much that could influence him or her. I think they'd have to be like 16. Yeah, 16. Get under the covers. No, if I do, I will not be a productive member of society today. We need to be a productive member. No jeans in bed are the worst feeling ever. Oh. Even 16, right? Your brain doesn't stop developing until 25. Did you know that? After 25, your brain stops changing. But yeah, so my brain's done. It's done changing. That's it. Oh, wow. That's wild. Wakey, wakey. Are we required to be productive today? Yes, you have to. Kids right now are so wild. Bro, who is that person in your picture? Is that me? It is me. Okay, here we go with the tagging. Oh
my goodness, guys. There's no reason for that. Why do you do that? Why?
We just start forgetting everything. Yeah, that's basically what it comes down to now. We just forget everything. 100%. It's been happening more and more. And B, thanks for tapping. JT, welcome. You're working on a 25-year-old brain. Yeah, exactly. Hasn't changed at all. Hasn't changed at all. Oh, I want to go to sleep right now. You don't understand. What if we just take a quick nap?
There's no way I'm doing that. If I take a quick nap. If I nap right now, I'm out till 6 p.m.
Stop looking at it. It looks so good.
I went to bed at...
How many hours? I went to bed at 2:30 or 3. I went to bed at 3. Woke up at 10. So yeah, 7 hours. It's not enough. It's not enough. No gym. Yeah, I'm still sleepy. Bye, Chantel. Love you too. Your yawn's contagious. I'll try not to yawn. Try, or at least go like this, you know? Shanta, or Connie, Kristen, how are you? I've had the song picked out for 4:43 for like 3 weeks.
What happened? The music. What the heck happened? They want you for the weekend.
Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah, milestone soon, but not really soon. 301. So yeah, it'll take some time to get there, guys. Yeah, it's going forwards, backwards. Dubai, welcome. But I want to keep yawning if I stay on live, guys. So I think I'm going to lie down for a bit. I'm so tired right now. Oh, one of the you guys know the trolls that like say like your live is going to end in 30 seconds? They just came in here. Let's get rid of them before they write trolly stuff. Oh, never mind. They're like, he won't fall for this. Okay, never mind. Set an alarm. Talk counter's nuts. Yeah, right now it is. It's forwards, backwards. It's kind of flipping floppy. So, I never see what you see. I know I'm quick, though. After 3 years now, I learn quick. That's why, like, yeah, I'm really quick. I see stuff quick. I get rid of stuff quick. Not too late. 3 a.m. Honestly, that's early for me. 3 a.m.? Yeah. So not too late, but 10 a.m. rolls around quick. It happened after the 4 milestones on what day? Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what happened. Yeah, we got 3,000 follows in like 5 minutes, right? So like people start to unfollow after. That's the only reason why it's kind of going backwards right now. If I ever go live, will you mod for me? I mean, I can try. Comments are always delayed, so I never see things. Your comments are always delayed, eh? Thank you, Connie. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hi, Stella. Yeah. Hola, hola. Bonsoir. I feel I see them before you do. Maybe. I sometimes see those comments. Oh, yeah. Wait, I'll tell you. Watch. Mine are always delayed, too. I'll tell you when I see something new. Ready? All right, just saw Samantha's comment. Standing and then just flew by to saw Maria's. This is ZZ Top, ZZ Top, same time. Okay, so I'm not that delayed.
What do I do today, guys?
Yeah, I've had that too where my comments get filtered. I've been in like someone's live before and I'm like, hey, and they're not saying hi to me and the comments are like not rolling and I'm like, am I invisible? Are they ignoring me? But then I leave and then come back and then sometimes they just can't see me. My thing's saying, I'm not sure yet what the plan is today. I gotta figure that out. Yeah, I think I might lay down, to be honest. I know, but like, ugh. But yeah, I really wanna lay down. Amy, thank you for the rose. So yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm so tired. I'm gonna lie down for a bit. But let's all have it's so early, exactly. Let's all have an amazing Sunday today. Thanks for spending
your morning with me, your Sunday with me, I'll have to set an alarm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if I don't set an alarm, we'll be sleeping all day. All day. Annie, thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right, guys, have yourself a great Sunday. Enjoy it. Keep smiling. Maybe I'll see you today, maybe not. But if I don't, enjoy the rest of your day. If I do see you, then I'll see you. Thank you, Susie. Thank you, Jen. Thank you, Connie. Ew, Tad. I hate that name. No, never call me Tad again. I'd rather Chad. No Tad, no Lacey. That's so funny, Tad. Oh, man. All right, guys. Love you so much. See you soon.
I'm walking down this road of mine, this road that I call home. So am I wrong for thinking that we